This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
My name is Flint Lockwood, and I've always wanted to invent something awesome.
Hair unbalder! Flying car!
He wants to be smart, but that's lame!
But when my little town fell on hard times, all anyone could afford to eat were sardines. And because sardines are super gross, this was my chance to show everyone what I was made of. Conversion of water into food.
I'm Sam Spark. Looks like things and swallow balls. Sardine.
You know what you are, Flint Lockwood? A shenaniganizer. Why can't you be more like my son, Cal?
Sup?
Sup? And just when I thought my inventing days were over,
it really works! I love it!
Any way you want.
For the first time in my life, everybody loves something that I've done.
May I please have waffles?
Jello!
Steak!
Pie!
Coming right up!
Can you look me in the eye and tell me, son, you've got this under control and it's not going to end up in a disaster?
These are big hot dogs.
I've got this under control and it's not going to end in a disaster. Oh.
Mamma mia.
The machine has a mind of its own.
We are about to be in the epicenter of a perfect food storm.
No school!
Move it, move it. We are running out of time.
Flint!
Stop the machine! The fate of the world depends on me! No big deal.
Cloudy, with a chance of meatballs.
You are about to be crushed by a giant corn.
Good night, Edith. Good night, Marco.
Oh,
hold the horses. Who are you texting?
My friend Avery.
Avery. Hey, Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No, it doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I know what makes you a boy.
Who you do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little chick popping out.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.
Mr. Gru, Agent Lucy Wilde of the Anti-Villain League. You're gonna have to come with me.
Oh, sorry, I... Precise!
You know, you really should announce your weapons after you fire them. For example... Lipstick taser! Get in here!
This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Anti-Villain League, dedicated to fighting crime on a global scale. A new villain has surfaced. You know how a villain thinks. That's why we brought you here.
Pins and needles.
I am the league's director, Silas Ramsbottom.
Bottom.
Hilarious.
Guess who's back?
Are you really gonna save the world?
Right, baby!
Gru's back in the game with cool cars, gadgets,
how are they working?
And weapons!
Everyone on this planet has a dream. The question is how far you're willing to go to make it come true. Take Lewis, for example.
All right, Lewis, knock him dead. That was a figure of speech. Please don't kill anyone.
All his life, Lewis's dream was to find the family he never knew.
I know they're out there.
But the funny thing about chasing dreams is that no one can do it on their own.
What are you doing up here?
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
And the journey will always take you places you never imagined.
What is this? Where are we going?
To the future! Let's go!
The first visitor to the future.
Wow!
Will discover a strange new world and a family.
Lewis, meet the Robinsons.
That's even stranger.
Why is your dog wearing glasses?
Oh, because his insurance won't pay for contacts.
Frogs?
Genetically enhanced frogs.
And his only way home.
I have to find my family.
We'll help you, kid.
Is about to be stolen by a guy who gives evil a bad name.
What the?
You are now under my control.
I am now under your control.
Don't repeat everything I say.
I won't repeat everything you say.
This may be harder than I thought.
I haven't had this much fun.
From Walt Disney Pictures.
If I had a family, I'd want them to be just like you.
You have to go back to your own time.
When it comes to adventure.
Dude, I can't take you seriously in that hat.
When it comes to family.
I think my wife Lucille's baking cookies. Bake them cookies, Lucille!
When it comes to comedy.
I've got the caffeine patch. You can stay awake for days with no side effects. Ah! Sorry.
There's no time like the future.
Now my sleeve! Seize the boy! Why aren't you seizing the boy?
Meet the Robinsons.
Get it off! Get it off!
Next time, guarantee your ticket. Buy in advance on Fandango.